Hi, this is Arya. Please subscribe to Talks of City.
A pleasant 26th of August to all of you. This afternoon, I had gone to the hospital, met with the entire medical team who briefed me about Dad's condition. He is doing much better than he was doing day before yesterday when I went and saw him. There is a slight improvement in the lungs is what the doctors are saying. His response to no sedation is good. He is feeling very comfortable without the sedation. They are very positive and happy that the recovery has taken the first step. We are hoping that there'll be plenty more steps, and though it might not be a complete fast run, slow and steady, Dad has taken the first step towards the recovery. Why do I say that? That's because of the confidence from the MGM Health Center medical team, and also that there is a slight improvement in his lungs. Having said that, I should also inform all of you that I did visit Father. He was more awake today than day before yesterday, and he responded much better than yesterday. He did try to write something to communicate to me, but he still is not able to hold the pen properly. But I believe during this week, he would be able to write to communicate with me. I have requested the hospital to read him a newspaper every day. I asked him if he's okay with that, and he said yes, he would be okay with that. He's listening to music, he's tapping to the music, he's trying to sing, and these are all very good signs of Dad's recovery, and I'm very, very happy. And again, thank you all for the concern, the love, the affection, and the prayers that you have all showered upon him. We as a family are grateful to each and every single individual. If these updates are not helping you, I just want to say that I'm putting these up for the scores of people who are eager and anxious to know about Dad's health, and to know that he is positively recovering from the ailment. Again, thank you all. Thanks to the MGM Health Center, the media, and every individual who's been praying for my father's recovery. Thank you so much. A pleasant 26th of August to all of you. This afternoon, I had gone to the hospital, met with the entire medical team who briefed me about Dad's condition. He is doing much better than he was doing day before yesterday when I went and saw him. There is a slight improvement in the lungs is what the doctors are saying. His response to no sedation is good. He's feeling very comfortable without the sedation. They are very positive and happy that, the recovery has taken the first step. We are hoping that there'll be plenty more steps. And though it might not be a complete fast run, slow and steady, Dad has taken the first step towards the recovery. Why do I say that? That's because of the confidence from the MGM Health Center medical team, and also that there is a slight improvement in his lungs. Having said that, I should also inform all of you that I did visit Father. He was more awake today than day before yesterday, and he responded much better than yesterday. He did try to write something to communicate to me, but he still is not able to hold the pen properly. But I believe during this week, he would be able to write to communicate with me. I have requested the hospital to read him a newspaper every day. I asked him if he's okay with that, and he said yes, he would be okay with that. He's listening to music, he's tapping to the music, he's trying to sing, these are all very good signs of Dad's recovery, and I'm very, very happy. And again, thank you all for the concern, the love, the affection, and the prayers that you have all showered upon him. We as a family are grateful to each and every single individual. If these updates are not helping you, I just want to say that I'm putting these up for the scores of people who are eager and anxious to know about Dad's health and to know that he is positively recovering from the ailment. Again, thank you all. Thanks to the MGM Health Center, the media, and every individual who's been praying for my father's recovery. Thank you so much. A pleasant 26th of August to all of you. This afternoon, I had gone to the hospital, met with the entire medical team who briefed me about Dad's condition. He is doing much better than he was doing day before yesterday when I went and saw him. There is a slight improvement in the lungs is what the doctors are saying. His response to no sedation is good. He's feeling very comfortable without the sedation. They are very positive and happy that the recovery has taken the first step. We are hoping that there'll be plenty more steps, and though it might not be a complete fast run, slow and steady, Dad has taken the first step towards the recovery. Why do I say that? That's because of the confidence from the MGM Health Center medical team, and also that there is a slight improvement in his lungs. Having said that, I should also inform all of you that I did visit Father. He was more awake today than day before yesterday, and he responded much better than yesterday. He did try to write something to communicate to me, but he still is not able to hold the pen properly, but I believe during this week he would be able to write to communicate with me. I have requested the hospital to read him a newspaper every day. I asked him if he's okay with that, and he said yes, he would be okay with that. He's listening to music, he's tapping to the music, he's trying to sing, and these are all very good signs of Dad's recovery, and I'm very, very happy. And again, thank you all for the concern, the love, the affection, and the prayers that you have all showered upon him. We as a family are grateful to each and every single individual. If these updates are not helping you, I just want to say that I'm putting these up for the scores of people who are eager and anxious to know about Dad's health and to know that he is positively recovering from the ailment. Again, thank you all. Thanks to the MGM Health Center, the media, and every individual who's been praying for my father's recovery. Thank you so much.